I'm just so kind of playful and joyful.
Love it.
And he brings such
congratulations
such
on the film. What is it like to be here at the premiere?
Well, you know what they say, wet donuts still going.
But just even better.
Is that what they say?
Is that what they say? Is that what they say?
I've heard it said.
My point is, this is a fantastic and unbelievable situation. And could we have asked for maybe better weather or warmer weather? It's quite cold here in LA. Yes, but it's still a wonderful treat.
They're a wonderful.
And what is it like to work with Robert Downey Jr. on a movie like this? Brilliant. And why is he the right Doolittle for this new version?
Well, he's the right Doolittle. You could say that about pretty much anything he chooses because he's unbelievably talented. I believe he takes bold and brave chances, and he's not afraid to use his imagination. He's also brilliant in the guidance of folks like me who kind of don't know what they're doing, and gives me advice of like, hey, what if we looked at Yoshi like a positive polar bear? And that one piece of advice curates the whole experience that you're about to see on screen for Doolittle. So I'm very glad that he chose this as his project, and I think Doolittle's a wonderful movie. Everybody loves it.
Did he maybe make the suggestion that since you're always a cold polar bear, you should bring some friends along to keep you warm today?
Yeah, well, I mean,
this is a wonderful, wonderful family film, and I made the decision that I want to bring my WWE family here. So these are wonderful moments, and there's nothing against us enjoying them all as a family. So I'm very grateful that the WWE could be here to support a wonderful movie like Doolittle.
You're sort of a lovable polar bear, an always cold polar bear. How do you get into that character?
So you say always cold. The advice I got made me switch it to be searching for warmth. And I think when you search for warmth in a sense of like internal emotion, your face is just like, oh my God, I get it. I had the same epiphany, so it's easy. Like they say, a wet donut's still a donut.
Thank you so much. Have a great time.